Sydney.
Atsuku, Tanaka.
City, country.
Japan.
Specific location of birth.
Pompidou.
I'm just responsible for work.
Genki Fuku, which means electric dress.
Arna's nationality.
Japanese.
Wait. Medium of work.
Dread.
Did I go back?
It's fine.
Period.
Pop art.
Historical relevance of work.
The dress is actually the traditional Japanese kimono for marriage.
How long did it take to create?
That's unknown.
Why is this work important?
It's a combination of modern technology and traditional culture.
The finding characteristics.
Electrical wires and colored neon light bulbs.
Historical contributions of artists.
He bridged the gap between art and reality by making a dress out of electrical wires.
Your personal observation.
It's really different, like it's not something you think you would see.
Why did you choose this work?
It stands out in this museum full of just paintings and stuff like that. It's very different.
How does it compare to other works from the period?
It's very different.
Fun facts.
The intense colors on the dress come from her very abstract works of art.